And here's the rathers. So definitely in Toradora, the rather was definitely taiga. Two people were in the room. Amy got me. And this other girl, I don't remember her name. And they literally, I don't know, they didn't end up together. And I feel very angry about this, and then I'm finished Toradora and love it. So yeah.
So, the fact that Elain was a heather is like clear and bound around the fairy, and Jericho was kind of out of the picture, which I like Jericho and Bound more, but no one despised because, like, I really don't like Elain. I didn't like her that much, I hated her, but then when she got Elain, everything changed. Now I'm realizing that Elain is a lot of heathers. There's, I don't know what Elain is talking about Elizabeth. Well, clearly Meliodas likes Elizabeth, and like, I'll have reincarnation in the trip. But then there's like Merlin who liked him at one point. Yeah, like that one boy. I think that's it, correct me if I'm wrong. But like that's a little too many. Like is there anyone who didn't like Meliodas? But really, in reality, there's so many others. Merlin's a heather technically. I should have included her. Okay, well it's okay. So that's it for any reviews that are definitely heathers, part one. I love doing a part two since some obvious ones don't exist. Like, for example, Merlin, I didn't really realize so they were into like now. And a bunch of other ones recommended, so maybe you know any of that more. For sure, I need to be in this list. Also, bear in mind that I always use like some random minor just photo for the ending or the beginning. It's fine. I'll put probably both on my new second channel. Link below. It's totally not a self-promo. And my Snapchat link, not link, but little thing right down below. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Bye.